Sometimes I feel the fear, uncertainty, stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a haunting mass appeal. Lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. So if I decide to waive my chance to be one of the high, should I choose water over wine and hold my own and dry? It's driven me before, and it seems to be the way everyone else gets around. But lately I'm beginning to find that when I drown myself, my light is found. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there.
Thank you.